Hi there, this is Laura from Traverse Bay Crochet, and today we're going to be making a pair of Easy Peasy adults.
I'm hungry.
Hi, this is Laura from Traverse Bay Crochet, and today we're going to make a pair of Easy Peasy adult slippers. For this project, you'll need some medium worsted weight yarn. You'll need a size H 5mm crochet hook and a blunt needle to weave in your ends. The pattern is written in different sizes, and just find your size to get started. I'm going to do the size 8 to 9. That's about what size I am. So I'm going to start for that size, chaining 32 chains. Once you chain 32, you will be single crocheting into the second chain from the hook. And then each chain across a single crochet. Once we get to the end of row one, we're going to chain one and we're going to start on row two. And for rows 2 through 7, all we're going to do is single crochet in each stitch across and chain one, turn, single crochet in each stitch across. Now that you finish with row 7, we're going to start on row 8. And for this row, we're going to just single crochet in the next 20 stitches across. Okay, then we're going to chain one. And for rows 9 through 13, we're going to single crochet in each stitch across. And chain one and single crochet into each stitch across. For row 14, we're going to single crochet into the next 20 stitches. So we'll single crochet all the way here, just like we've been doing in the previous rows. Only this time we're going to continue to chain 12 chains after this point here. After you finish your 20 stitches, your 20 single crochets, we're going to chain 12. One, two. Okay, we chain 12. And now, for row 15, we're going to single crochet into the second chain from the hook. And we're going to single crochet into all these chains, into each stitch, all the way back down the row. For row 16, we're going to chain one and single crochet into each stitch across. And for rows 17 through 22, we're going to also be chaining one and single crocheting into each stitch across, and then fasten off at the end. And then we will continue with the construction of the slipper. After row 22, you're going to fasten off. And for the construction part, we're going to now fold in half our work, just like that. And we're going to cut a long piece of yarn and whip stitch on three sides, right here, down across, and up the other side. So to whip stitch, what I do is just knot my yarn to get it started, and I'm actually going to whip stitch over this end, this tail end here, and you're just going through and pulling it up and then going through and a little bit over, and we're just going to keep doing this all the way down this side. Whoops. And then along our two other sides. So now that we've sewn all three sides, I fastened off the end there and weaved in my end. And now we're just going to turn our slipper inside out. You can stretch on a little and kind of shape it. All right. And now we have our base here. Okay, so now we're going to work on finishing up around the ankle. For this size, we're going to pick up a stitch at the back of the slipper and chain one. And then we're going to single crochet 24 stitches evenly around the top. So after you've made your way around, we're going to slip stitch to join. And then chain one, and for rows 1 through 7, we're just going to single crochet into each stitch around, and then we will slip stitch in the last stitch on row 7 and fasten off and weave in our ends. After row 7, you're going to fasten off and weave in your end, and then you will have your easy peasy slipper. There is also a baby version of this slipper available if you would like to make a pair of easy peasy baby slippers. Please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more free patterns, and have a great day.